So in the rainy season, you have to walk very less steps. As you move towards December, January, you have to move even down because the water level is going to go down. Okay? So there's some history associated with this place. There's some architectural aspect that you have to look into. So you all have your journals with you now, right? So what you do is you open up to page number. Yeah, I think it's page number 5 and 6. Yeah, I think we can even start with page number 4. Let's start with page number 4. The first page.